support of his cardinal, with the connivance of his cardinal, the second Michelangelo stole the commission for the paintings of St. Matthew. A conspiracy between church and gutter. Good. Those who love art must be alerted to this poison which seeps into the body of our Renaissance like a pernicious drug. The shadows which permeate his paintings are no less insidious than those which cloak his ignorance and depravity. Sad reflection.